The history of Florida Atlantic University begins in 1964 when President Johnson, the 36th President of the United States, declared FAU officially open. In the beginning, FAU was an air base. This facility was one of the few radar training schools operated by the United States Army Air Corps during World War II, which opened in October 1942. In 1955, the Florida legislature authorized creation of a new public university to serve the southeast region of the state. From the beginning, FAU aimed to be a whole new kind of university, one that would harness broadcast technology to beam classes to students wherever they might be. FAU was one of the first universities in the country to offer only upper division and graduate level work, on the theory that freshmen and sophomores could be served by the growing community college system. FAU now has 6 campuses, including Boca Raton, Dana Beach, Davie, Fort Lauderdale, Harbor Branch, and Jupiter, making it the most diverse university in Florida, with students coming from around the world. University pride. FAU employs more than 3,000 faculty and staff, all here to help you succeed. FAU has the largest academic library between Orlando and Miami. FAU has an active record label on campus called Hoot Wisdom. FAU has a great history of collegiate athletics, including the 2013 baseball team who advanced to the NCAA regional finals. Here are just a few of the university's points of pride. As a new student at FAU, it's important to understand the academic calendar. FAU operates underneath this academic calendar, which can be found online through the registrar's office. The calendar will review many important dates that you will need to stay on top of, such as when to register for classes, as well as when the last day to pay is. Make sure to keep a copy of this calendar with you. Policies that you need to know as an FAU student. Grades. You must maintain a minimum satisfactory GPA of a 2.0, which is a C average. If you get below a 2.0, you will be placed on academic probation. You need to keep this in mind. There are numerous resources on campus, such as the Center for Teaching and Learning, which we'll review today, that can assist you in keeping your grades up. The next level after academic probation is academic suspension. If a student is already on academic probation and earns less than a 2.0 again, he or she will be placed on academic suspension. After the second academic suspension, the student will then be dismissed. As an FAU student, there are plenty of university resources that can assist you, so make sure to take advantage of them. FAU operates on a plus-minus grading system. For example, students can receive a B, B-, or a B+, each of which will affect your overall GPA differently based on the points per credit. MyFAU and Blackboard. 1 week after final exams, you will be able to access your grades by logging into your MyFAU account. Throughout the semester, most instructors will use Blackboard to keep track of your progress by posting assignments and assessment grades. This will assist you in staying current on your academic status. If an instructor does not use Blackboard, talk to him or her and see what the best way for you to stay on top of your grades. Grade forgiveness. The forgiveness policy permits an undergraduate student to repeat an undergraduate FAU course and allows only the last grade to count in the GPA average. This policy may be applied only twice during a student's study at the university and does not remove the previous grade, but eliminates the effect that it will have on the cumulative GPA. This policy cannot be applied once you have graduated. The forgiveness policy applies only to courses originally taken and repeated at FAU. All forgiveness policy requests should be directed to the registrar's office. Once the forgiveness policy has been applied to your student record, a comment will be indicated on your transcript. Students are responsible for implementing the grade forgiveness request and filling out the appropriate form. Preparing for advising. When speaking with your academic advisor, make sure you come prepared. Be ready to meet with your advisor and bring the necessary materials, such as your transcripts and an outline of what courses you might want to take. It does not hurt to plan ahead and review the course schedule online, which is usually available a few months before. Keep in mind that the longer you wait to meet with your academic advisor, the less time he or she will have to assist you. As the semester gets closer to starting, the harder it is to schedule times with your academic advisor. Do not wait to the last moment to schedule an appointment. This can save you a lot of time as well as allow you to spend more quality time with your academic advisor without being rushed. Whatever you do, do not bring your parents. FAU appreciates the support of all parents, caretakers, and family members. However, when it comes to advising, as well as going to class and doing the work, students are responsible. It is also important that students develop a relationship with their advisor and get to know each other, since they will be working together for the years to come until he or she graduates. As an FAU student, do not just see your college academic advisor once a semester or during registration. Advisors know a lot of information when it comes to the university, which includes the numerous resources available to you. Some of these resources include internship opportunities, degree-related organizations and clubs, job references, and university-wide events. Your academic advisor can be a useful guide beyond course scheduling if you are interested. As a quick reference, here is the contact information for college advising. It would be a good idea to save this number and keep it handy for questions you may have. This concludes the introduction video of the virtual orientation.